As the son of a sailor, I went out on the sea for adventure, expanding the view of the captain and
There's a red dot there, then we start filming. So we got aggressive starts.
So when we win the start,
stay
on starboard tack and cross in front of the rest of the fleet.
That's correct.
Starboard side of the course.
Yeah.
That's a good tactic.
Traditional thing, because they'll be afraid of us.
Yeah. Yeah. So around the mark, pop the blue flame. Ramp it down with just my
front. And then we'll just drift on home and collect the silver at the end.
Another week and we're done.
You with us, Prince? You with us, Saka? We're all agreed?
Sharp as tack.
Okay. Oh, yes. He's a trooper. In the Prince. Oh, someone is attacking in the bed, the Prince.
Is it the top bunk or the lowest bunk?
Oh, that's a bit unfair. He can seriously hurt himself from up the top.
Start talking.
Ah, we've got video.
We have got video.
Trim for speed.
Is that a North Sales hat you've got on?
Show us the shirts, Brian.
Okay.
Oh, hang on, I'm not sure if that is.
How do you pronounce it? Olfrygt.
Oh, it's hard work!
Well, you could work it.
What they normally do, we normally put a couple of wraps on a winch. We put a couple of wraps on a winch, and that helps a lot.
This is sailing, but not as we know it. Oh, pecking. Oh, look at that. Good pack.
Look at that.
Hold on.
A little bit of weather
going.
Oh, there
she goes. Yeah. It goes round. So you tack on every knot, do you?
Yes,
how's everyone feeling?
Feeling good. Our lay day.
Hell's last night.
I've been better. We've all found out what three chicks that we in there.
And that's not a metaphor.
Anywhere, 300 anywhere. We had barbecue race. Thanks for all lined up. Old friends of mine here. They're actually going to take a new one today.
So what's with Eagle Bay?
Eagle Bay, because there's an eagle soaring out there. Is that an eagle?
I think there's a big eagle out there.
Yeah, there's a really big sailing out here on the bay. We've got Bunbury over there, we've got all the way over here. In it, out of it. What a day. What a place.
How good is this?
Place in Karakata would die to do this.
Yahoo!
No way, it's natural. Oh, the stench, and we got flashing lights in front. Have a quick chat with these guys, see if we can get through. No, let us through. We got a Range Rover.
Oh, smells like barbecue.
Oh, look at this. Hey, fellas! Son of a